shrimp Alfredo with angel hair pasta. So stay tuned. You gotta wash your shrimp. Wash your shrimp. Add you some garlic, some Creole seasoning, lemon pepper, salt and black pepper. Add your noodles in the pot. Add your sauce. Add your cheese. Stir it up. And here's your finished product. Have you some shrimp Alfredo with some garlic on the side. Happy Wednesday.